The Old School Rewind Podcast. The podcast about breakdance music.
So why is it got to be so damn
tough? Hip-hop and old school. The roots of electronic music. The Roland 808 and freestyle. This is the Old School Rewind with Randy Bubba Black on the Podcaster Online Network, Facebook.com. Search Old School Rewind and subscribe now at iTunes with all links at oldschoolrewind.com.
You say a one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's
Big up. What's happening? This is Aaron, the Old School Rewind Podcast, back for a Friday. So in 1982, I was breakdancing like every other kid that had been exposed to hip-hop music around here. By the time I got out of high school, a new type of rhythm music was invading the radio. This music that came along was starting to take out heritage radio stations and had been number one forever. A few guys made clutch decisions back in the day to play this rhythmic music, sort of breaking top 40 radio. And that decade has disappeared, and that's why I'm doing this podcast. So today, I'm taking you back to 82-ish. 85, 86, 87, right around there, from when I started going from breakdancing into rhythm mixing, into dance music, and then into the beginnings of rhythmic CHR radio. Enjoy the Old School Rewind today. It should be a favorite of yours. A song in particularly from the early 80s that really started that record going over, playing, you know, you'd have to lift your handle and put it back over the stylus so it would repeat. The Pointer Sisters, He's So Shy. The Old School Rewind. There you go. Little Pointer Sister action for you. The Old School Rewind, This is Aaron Goodwin, Friday edition, 12 episodes down. And we're playing the start of Rhythm Radio, some of the songs I experienced, maybe songs that weren't hits, but songs I really thought were cool. I grabbed a handful of records, picked a few, and I'm playing them for you here today on The Rewind. So enjoy the hour of music, and let's play RJ's latest arrival. The song is Shackles on The Rewind. Old School Rewind. Oh yeah, I know it's been a while. Y'all got to remember Stephanie Mills. Let me throw this one in your face. Medicine Song on the Old School Rewind podcast. Roll it.
Oh,
Old School Rewind Podcast, not all the songs were fast. All the songs had certain textures to them. Ooh, pretty ballads. Like this one, I'd Still Say Yes, on the Old School Rewind Podcast. Climax.
Better. No.
So again, I dabbled in a lot of different stuff. Thanks for being on the Old School Rewind. This is Aaron. I'm turning you on to songs from the beginning of rhythm radio for me. Sometimes I would get tired of hearing stuff and still was collecting breakdance and popping music, but I had to make money and I got into radio and the rhythm movement was happening. But I can remember turning on this song right here. I was a big fan of the show. I was a big fan of Slick Rick when he joined up with Dougie Fresh. And then he put out an album with this single right here called Keep Rising to the Top. Dougie Fresh and the Old School Rewind.
It's about that time to get paid. Get laid. Cool in the shade. Drink a little bit of lemonade. Let me tell you what I want. Yo, I wanted this to be special, something more than any other feeling that you felt before. Pushing through the doors, I see girls having a good time. I might say a rhyme, old school, new school, no school rule. But other than that, everything is cool. I see guys and girls dancing, doing the new dances. That's a hit while I'm over here romancing. You ain't shit, it's no need to curse. Ask me who she is and let me tell you first. Slow down, be cool, and don't act ill. I came to have a good time, party and chill with you. And don't worry, sweetheart, I'm still with you. And after we leave, we will continue with our plans. My plans are made to be broken, smoking. I'm not joking. Try to diss me and I'll give you a token. Cause I'm the type of brother that can't be stopped. And no matter what, I'm gonna
keep rising to the
top. While my mind say,
cause we're the Get Fresh crew.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yo, yeah. Now the music is pumping, good atmosphere. Jewel and Barry B, they must have beat me here. There, in the booth, which is all soundproof. Playing dope jams to rock the youth. But the MC on the mic shouted out, we got the Get Fresh crew stars in the house. And as the crowd started breaking, I didn't reply. Cause the only stars I know was in the sky. So we continue through the venue. Didn't pretend to be nothing but Doug E. As a brother extended out his hand to me and asked me, would I rock the microphone? I just gave him a pound and I said, shalom. Sharp as a harp played by a musician. My body tone is like a throne. When Calvin Klein, Obsession, Cologne, etc., etc. In a cashmere sweater, I'm in a Cherokee. Chills in an Audi. And Barry B is riding with me. You see, we're the type of brothers that can't be stopped. And no matter what, we're gonna
keep rising to the top.
While my mind say,
give it all you got, give it all you got.
Come on, it ain't.
Give it all you got, give it all you got. Keep rising to the top.
Now let the beat drop. Pump it up. Yeah, 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 yeah. You know why? Huh. Cause we're the Get Fresh crew. Yeah. Cause we're the Get Fresh crew, yeah, yeah. Cause we're the Get Fresh crew, yeah.
Old School Rewind playing music for you here this Friday. Enjoy some of the songs that when I got started in radio were being played, like E.G. Daly's Say It, Say It. Wikipedia E.G. Daly. She's a movie star, actually in Pee Wee Herman's movie, if I'm not mistaken. On the Old School Rewind, just say it.
Your actions move me, but your attitude makes me.
So how familiar do they all sound? Aaron Goodwin, Randy Bubba Black here on the Old School Rewind. In the day, the kids, now they call them bangers. This one would have definitely been a banger. Serious. It's Donna Allen on the Old School Rewind podcast. Not sure what you were vibing to in the club, but around here, people were vibing to Chico DeBarge's Talk To Me on the Old School Rewind.
I Yeah, I'll call her up now. Come on, I know you're home. Answer. Pick it up!
Talk to me, baby. Converse with me now. You know I really think you like me now. You know I really think you like me. Talk to me, baby. Talk to me, girl. You know I really think you like me. Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me. You don't know. You know I really think you like me. Talk to me, baby. That's me now. You know I really think you like me. Tell me you love me. Show me now.
From the best coast, it's Aaron Goodwin here. The Old School Rewind podcast continues to roll on. So many different genres in the rhythm CHR radio movement that started right around 1985 after hip-hop had invaded the East Coast and started touching the West Coast. Young kids like me started listening to stuff that I probably would have never listened to. I happened upon a Herb Alpert single, and it was called Keep Your Eye on Me. What a jam. And then as I got into radio, I remember Lisa Keith joining Herb Alpert for a real sexy song called Making Love in the Rain. And you might have heard of the lady singing on this one with Herb Alpert. You'll hear his horn works in the back. Herb Alpert's Diamonds. She's Janet Jackson. And you're on the Old School Rewind podcast, baby. Thank you. Listen up, youngins. Every dance format now was built in the mid-80s on rhythmic CHR, contemporary hit radio stations that were playing rock music, rock 40 as we called it. Your Def Leppards and an influx of hair bands had come along, and then bam, right between the eyes comes rhythm music. Some real ballsy guys decided to break the code of rock 40 and the almost racist attitude that some general managers had for their radio stations that played white music. How dare you ask me to play this black music on my station? It was dance music. It wasn't going to change. Nobody was going to steamroll any of the records or CDs like disco. That is not what was happening. It was a movement. A movement that reached out to Utah and a family band called the Jets. The nature of the era was high energy at the time. The Jets could really throw down a ballad, or they could really punch you in the face with one. Like this song called Crush on You. You hear all the clicks? This is original vinyl you're hearing on the Old School Rewind this week. Hit us up at oldschoolrewind.com and tell us what kind of genres through Rhythm CHR on the mid-80s dance music you'd like to hear. The Old School Rewind, Aaron Goodwin, they just keep coming. Here's the Cover Girls. at this time in music that we're listening to right now, Prince had already been exposed. Purple Rain has already been out. Numerous spinoffs from Minneapolis and from Prince's cluster, from Apollonia to Vanity to a gentleman by the name of Jesse Johnson, Jesse Johnson's Review. All of that was part of that Minneapolis sound. Well, Jesse Johnson, I'm going to try to get him on the show because he's one of my favorites. He had put out one single that I recall. I'm sorry to Tamara and the scene for only remembering this jam right here. At this point, this was the jam. You can hear the bacon scratch on the front of this record from me cueing this record up past the jungle noises, or maybe you can't hear it. But it takes me back, and it's going to take you back right now. These are the songs you should be hearing on throwback radio stations, old school radio stations.
If you're an old fart like me.
With a jammy. Midnight Star was known for Freakazoid and then Engine Number 9. Those are all great, and I'm going to talk to Midnight Star one of these times. We're going to get him on the rewind. Here was a song that you might have never heard too many times, or you might have heard, never knew the actual person that sang it. It was a song from Midnight Star, and this one's called Headlines.
Extra, extra, read all about it.
On the Old School Rewind podcast.
I'm talking front page story all over the world. It shook up me. Just got the word. I'm jamming this, connecting everybody I heard. To make your body beat.
gonna feel it through your TV set. I said the headlines, headlines, have you heard it? Headlines, headlines, hit it. Spectrum shows the heart. It's rocking in the funny paper jam in the sport. It makes your body so wet. A devastating thing that you never forget. I just got the news. Got it printed in the paper, everything that you do. You wanna party, rock and roll. That's a hot news tip for your radio. It's the headlines. Tell me, have you heard it? Headlines. Read all about it, baby. Headlines.
Headlines.
Headlines. Here's the dirt.
Extra, extra. Read all about it.
Boy, were these the days. As a lot of the artists I talk to on the Old School Rewind tell me, you gotta remember. I really don't gotta remember because I was there. I didn't create hip-hop, but I was there. Okay? And it started from your Rapper's Delight into your Planet Rocks and the rhythm sound that started to become a dance format. In essence, what you would hear from the dance music format from 86 forward was created by songs like this. A one-off named Regina, a song that was so popular in its time it would pack the dance floor. Might even pack the area around your desk in your car, wherever you're at right now. Turn up on vinyl from record, Baby Love. Regina's on the Old School Rewind as we take you back.
Thank you.
Yeah, what a jam. I can remember going to teen nights. You had to be 16 to get into the clubs on teen nights. They had one at a bowling alley here. We used to travel up to a city near the podcast farm. And we would go into the bar there and get your water. The ladies would grab their Shirley Temples, their sodas. And we would watch guys mix high energy. I can remember a song called On the Upside by Xena. Google it. This is the time of Shannon and Let the Music Play. And big white guy, you come in and you're thinking, well, hold on a second, I thought the DJ was supposed to be in the mix, was supposed to be, you know, your stereotypical white guy from the West Coast, you know, where's Grandmaster Flash or Jazzy J or, you know, the Feather. This was just some white guy in a tuxedo, and man, did he groove. I'm talking about groove. But in addition to all those songs in the dance clubs, we had some great ballads coming out at that time too in the 80s. So if you needed to get up close while you're at one of those dances, you would hope somebody had the guts to throw on, say, an L. DeBarge song. I'm going to do it right now. Here's one called Love Always. So pretty on the Old School Rewind. Old School Rewind podcast continues. Karen White had herself a solo career, but there was a song she did with a guy by the name of Jeff Lorber. It's called The Facts of Love. And you're hearing it again. Oh, it sounds good on the Old School Rewind. Heavy dance music made the rhythm movement, and that was so cool in 1986. Where were you when you heard this one for the first time? From New Shoes. Where we are with time, I have no idea. Here, we'll end the show with a young lady who did pornography in Europe. Yes, at the time, there was actually some naked pictures going around of Samantha Fox. It's Touch Me. Fitting. On the Old School Rewind podcast. That's our first music show, sort of representing the dance 80s on the Old School Rewind. I'm Aaron Goodwin. Thank you. We're well past 3,000 downloads, and we can't do it without you. I appreciate you. Next week, Prince Marky D, the legend from Fat Boys, will be on the podcast. And then the week after, we talk to Mellow Man Ace, and we're going to get the bottom vibe on Spanglish. You remember the song Mentirosa? All of that coming up in the next few episodes of the Old School Rewind. Remember to share, subscribe, review, tell a friend, and I thank you in advance. I'm going to holla back next week, all right?
You've been betraying. I don't know what. You've been listening to the Old School Rewind with Randy Bubba Black. Share and subscribe now at oldschoolrewind.com.